Hello, today I will show you three experiments with the water. Let's start. The first experiment, I will let this shape move. I draw these shapes from the markers. See this arrows, they are on the same direction. See this one, it will change the direction. See this rose, when I put it on the water, the color will go. If I remove it from the water, the color will come back. See the color of the apple, it's gold.